The results of it are based on your free will. If God calls you to do that and you don't have the free will to get there, it fizzles and it's lost. Which happens to most Christians. They miss their destiny because they don't have the determination, the desire, the fight to press their way into God. That's exactly what Jesus said. That's exactly what he said. The kingdom of heaven suffers violence, and the violent take it by force. They don't sit there in church warming their fanny on the pew. They take it by force. That separates great anointed people from common run-of-the-mill church Christians.